the spirit of rising up from the ashes, we're going to kick off the new Toonami with a review for a post-apocalyptic Xbox Live game called I Am Alive. It's basically a video game version of the movie The Road. Some sort of catastrophe happened, everything's covered in radioactive dust, and the world is hanging on by a thread. You play a strapping young man who's out to find his wife and kid and get out of Dodge. All you have to work with is what you can scrounge up, and that ain't much.
A hunter's bow. Worth a try.
You do meet some people out in the wasteland, some who need help.
You came for me?
Of course, sweetie, I wouldn't leave you here.
Then others with just bad news.
You made a big mistake.
What are you doing here, boy?
And you're never too far from being out of everything at the wrong time, so manage your inventory carefully. I Am Alive is far from perfect. It's not super polished, and it's pretty short. But this was right up my alley. Toonami gives I Am Alive an 8 out of 10. This is the way the world ends.